So I got in the car business when my wife and I were about 7 months pregnant. My brother had asked me to get into the car business 2006, and ever since then. I got into it in 2011, and it's allowed me a lot of freedom, and it's the best decision I've made in the last 10 years. So if I don't sell a car, in the long story short, I disappoint my 2.5-year-old daughter, Ella. Basically, in the morning, she'll try to get me to stay home with her. I explain that I have to go to work so that we can have clothes and roof over our head and food on the table. And when I come home at night, if I haven't sold a car, she first thing she does is she comes up and says, "Daddy, Daddy, did you sell a car today?" And if I say no, she'll look at me and go, "Daddy, why'd you go to work today?" So my favorite Toyota has changed. I used to be a huge Tacoma fan and still am. But due to the size of my expanding family, I'm going to have to say my favorite Toyota is a Sienna.